Several East Tennessee schools will be closed tomorrow due to illness. Some of those on your screen now, Knox, Sevier, and Blount counties. For a full list of those schools, be sure to download our app or head to our website. You click on the closings tab at the top of the screen there to see the list and also receive the latest updates.